Although she never went to school, Mary Antisarlook, a native woman living near Nome, was fluent in Russian, English, and Eskimo. Sheldon Jackson hired her as his translator on his quest to import reindeer from Siberia to Alaska. Sinruk Mary, as she was called, was given reindeer in exchange for her services. By the early 1900s, she owned one of the largest herds in the state.